Police in the city of Guangzhou in South China's Guangdong province were involved in a firefight with a drug dealer on Tuesday night. The suspect was fatally shot by the police after killing a local resident and injuring a police officer.
Police were looking for suspected drug dealers around 6 p.m. on Nantian Street in the city's Haiju district when the firefight broke out, according to the Municipal Public Security Bureau. Police became engaged in a gunfight with the dealer, with gunshots heard coming from a residential building. The second floor of the building caught fire shortly after the firefight broke out. The area was quickly cordoned off by police. The firefight lasted nearly 6 hours, ending when the police broke into the dealer's apartment and fatally shot him around midnight. The incident remains under investigation.